me guess. They're saying it's because of this trouble with the Stormcloaks.
Exactly.
I spend a lot of time at the market,
Skyrim,
so I can learn the merchant's
trade.
Need more now, the bandits are going to run an inn someday.
They've been raiding the farms for food, and supplies are scarcer than ever. Maybe I should sell swords and armor.
They say there's nothing a Nord woman can't do if she puts her mind to it.
What a waste.
Pumpernickel.
Oh, what happened?
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
Are you still working at the Bannered Mare in the evenings, Ulfina? And why shouldn't I?